Cheers. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good.
But now it's time for me to go. The Yeah. say to me tomorrow. I would find it, I would be. What's this stop is creeping? But what is and what should never be?
Sheet over here. If you go over there and sign your name on there, we'll get you updated with all of our shows. RambleEnsemble.com. Thank you guys so much. I think we are ready to move. We're moving into the houses or somewhere, I think.
That could be one of two albums, mate. Actual songs on a different one.
Oh, are you coming?
Exactly.
Cheers, everybody. It's Friday night.
I'm a traveler of both times today. So we're going to be about $4 and a quarter.
How about a little reggae?
Yeah.
It seems fitting then to the side.
By the way, could you please give it up for on lead vocals, Mr. Brian Phil Miller.
Take care of all those rock star bartenders looking in his crew back there. They are rocking it tonight. Thank you guys for having us. And front of house sound over here, Chad, give it up for him. He's made it back. So excited to see the group, man. Yeah, we're just messing around. Baby.
Oh,
Lori Sacco on keys.
All right, let's go. Thank you for coming to the intimate show. We're very all.
Thank you.
We all feeling fine? We're sweating up here. We're sweating because we're all so hot and bothered and close. Thank you to, I've never been to this establishment before in my life. This is the first time I've ever been here. I'm not from the area, so it's a really cool, it makes me feel like I'm in London 1968 right now. It's a really cool bar. So thank you guys. Thank you everyone here at the old Ironsides for loving us and the Hugo band coming up here. Thank you guys so much. Yes, we got Hugo coming.
And thanks for them for playing this with our show. And thanks to Chad for booking all that.
Thank you to Chad, yes. You rocked this room, brother. It's not easy, thank you. We're gonna slow it down. We gotta play one ballad for you. I hope you like this one. Trees are feathered in the wind. you. I think we have time for one more. Are you guys ready for Whoville? We got a short set, but we'll be coming. You can check RambleEnsemble.com. We got some shows, I think, coming up. So thank you guys so much.
Instagram,
Facebook, all the social media. And we do have a list back there. Actually, we're old school because I'm old. If you put your name on that sign-up sheet back there, we will correspond. So thank you guys for all the support. Support local music downtown, whatever it is. We love you. Right. I believe this is the first single, 1969. Something like that.
Way down inside.
say love.
What?